Ah, there you are, darling. We need to talk. Can you sit down next to me at the table? It's kind of serious. Sorry, I don't mean to be so blunt, but... baby, we did it. I make enough money for the both of us. You can quit your job and rely on me. I can take care of you from now on. Look, there, I did the numbers. I really poured my heart into this, and we are finally there. All those late-night recordings, editing in between doing housework for you, and just so much content creation analysis. Didn't I tell you this was going to happen? Look at the numbers, sweetie, right there. We've been paid again. Yes. That really is how much I've made, and yes, I promise you, this is consistent. I'll get this next month, and the month after. I just have to keep uploading, and well, it'll just keep going up and up. Baby, you look stunned. Is it sinking in? You do not have to go back to your job. I can be a full-time content creator, and it's all thanks to you for believing in me. And letting me do all those goofy pampering sessions on you. Seriously, look if you don't believe me. The channel has officially blown up. I can't even see me running out of stamina. I have endless ideas. Now's the time, baby. We can have our perfect lives together. You don't have to be stressed out anymore. No deadlines. No pointless meetings. No managers swapping around your schedule last minute. Leaving you exhausted and cranky by the end of that day. We can wake up together, work as a team with recording and editing. My output can be twice as efficient, but nowhere near how many hours of work. And most of all, the stress stops when we turn the PC off. After that, it's our time together. We can finally cook again together. I've missed it so much. When you come home late and I've already eaten, you're tired and don't have the energy to go through your day with me. It will all be memories of the past. You're mine and I'm yours. I will always take care of you. Always. These past few years, you have been so selfless towards me. Now please, let me repay you for your kindness. I want this night to be about us, okay? I've got a hot bubble bath with our name on it later, as well as ordered our favorite takeout, which has been ordered for delivery in a few hours. This time with a bottle of champagne to go with it. Don't you see? This is a massive turning point for us. We literally have made my dreams of being a content creator come true, and in such little time. I've tried so hard, learned so much, and it has paid off. I never expected this, but I know for a fact I've earned it. I'm just so unbelievably proud of myself. I told you before, when I finished my studies, I was just so disinterested, deflated. I honestly don't know how I managed to finish it between the assignment deadlines and studying. But now, I can wake up with a smile on my face. I'm ready to be creative and come up with something that's fun and actually interests me. Seriously, I know it's cliche as fuck, but if you do something you love, you'll never work a day in your life. Now, I know it's still work, but it's just, there's such a difference. No one is breathing down my neck. I can explore topics and interests. And you know what? The comments and feedback I get are so motivating as well. Just the other day, someone said I helped pull them out of a dark spell and gave them another point of view on a bad situation. I'm not a miracle worker, but it's nice. Sometimes people just need to have something on in the background as white noise. Some use it just to not feel so alone. And if they can learn something from it, then I am more than a happy gal from work. Just... we're here. We really are. How about for old time's sake, do a little slime on ya? Really hit you out of nowhere with that one. Oh, come on, it's just for fun. I'll still keep talking away to ya. Still comfy in your chair. Alright, you aren't ready for these tingles, mister.